Hey, what's up guys, it's me, 4-9 again, and today we'll be continuing another episode, exciting episode of Game Night. And today's episode is a Star Wars map for you guys, and today I am joined by Samus14something, and the map creator of this is X Max Power, and on today's map we've got a Star Wars map for you guys, the popular film from 1980-something, I'm guessing, before I was born anyway. You basically want to take down a first poster. It's an invasion map, and it's quite exciting. Make sure when you've took that post, don't go around the other way, as I am playing a game on my actual Xbox right now, so you might have heard someone saying Slayer. So basically, come round to there'll be like an area where you're trying to free the princess or something. I don't know. But this is meant to be like Star Wars and cruiser from the actual film of Star Wars, episode 4, I'm believing. So this is quite a impressive map. I quite like it myself and quite to enjoy playing sometimes. It is very fun to play with. I mean, I personally enjoy myself, as I just said then. It is really fun, and once you've took the third post, you can find the princess in here, and I don't know why, but you'd carry a big flat blob sort of thing. Once you've done that, take it out, teleport it this way, turn right, and here you are. You'll find a hay station, a crate's right there, and keep going forward and to the direct north, northwest or so, or no, it's northeast, I'm guessing. Is that it? Not want to take do stuff like that, but it's kind of tricky, so you might want to do this, for example. Once you've done that, bring it back and lower it in here. People keep hitting me, it's so annoying, my actual game. But anyway, there you are, and time for some gameplay, I guess.